We'll certainly talk about the challenges the globe faces with COVID, Israeli technology, Israeli medical expertise, all of the things that you and I and our teams can work on together. I know we'll deliver good outcomes and decrease risk for people all across.
I think that this is an opportunity to promote peace and security based on the understandings that I reached with President Trump in my last visit in Washington in January.